relationship?
Define relationship.
Okay. What was the last woman that you loved? Or, I mean, I know I'm the only man you love.
I love,
but,
yeah.
You know.
No, I fall in love easily. Okay. Not like tons of people, not like when? Crazy, but.
When?
He loves me. This is just a, we
stop
got
it.
An argument.
Yeah, obviously.
He's like, he said, yeah, obviously.
Are we turning this into The Bachelor home. Where we just all compete for Kyland?
It might turn into that.
Suddenly I want four
it's
kids.
It's like all the girls are left and me and kids. Kyland. And
see, this is free. Really just a front, like. Kai put me up to go home so that
for
way when he gets out of the house, like
you guys can go off to each other.
No, gonna run away to the islands, like
exactly.
No, but seriously, your last relationship, was it recent?
It's complicated.
Okay, complicated. Okay. Did you love her?
It was complicated because there was like because, like, I ended one relationship.
Yeah.
And then I ended up... Well, and I ended up having another relationship.
Okay.
That I already had, like, a friendship with, but then turned into, like, a relationship.
Yep.
And then... But I, you know, the other relationship had, like, some on and off time. There was, like, a couple of years, oh, collectively, yeah. A few years.
Yeah.
And so that one was so deep that, like, the first time we dated, we were, like... 19.
Right. Oh.
And so.
So these relationships lasted for a while.
No. So we dated, me and this girl dated for like a couple years when we were 19. Uh-huh. Then we didn't for a few years. And then again, like mid 20s for like a year and a half. And then we didn't. And then we were starting to again.
Damn.
I know. So like we saw these different stages of our lives. Mm-hmm. And so it runs so deep, but it's also like, you know, it's just like questions like you know, we were different people each time. And hopefully you continue to be different people, but then it's just like, is that just so deep? Like, you know, I still care about everyone. Like I care about, you know, my high school.
Do you still love her?
So that's the thing is that like, I feel like right now, that's why I just couldn't put myself in any relationship because I'm like, I need to sort out like myself and like, and find, you know, figure out myself and like be single and.
Here's my question. Do you still love her?
I love everyone.
Uh-uh. There's a difference. Do you still love her?
I love, that's what I'm saying. That was the problem. Okay. That was the problem with the new relationship.
Okay, all right. Would you still be with her if after you figure yourself out, would you still want to go back and be with her?
I don't know. There's too many variables for that.
Okay, got it. Yeah. Say no more. Okay.
It's just like, and I don't want, and, but that was my.